The last questions are much more difficult, like a memory question. It's like you'll go person, woman, man, camera. So they say, could you repeat that?
TV, woman, man, camera, TV.
Give us that again. Can you do that again? And you go person, woman, man, camera, TV. And repeat them. Can you do it? And you go
person, woman, man, camera, TV.
That's amazing. How did you do that?